as Honorable Prime Minister interacts with the youngsters there. Eat healthy food, get enough sleep. And this particular painting, your mind is like a parachute. It only works when it is open. Don't stress, do your best. Now here's another graffiti as the youngster interacts with the Prime Minister. The execution of my plan was the key to my success. Meri darohar, yog aur dhyan. Aur ye jo dusri graffiti hai, wahan par ye wala quote bahut interesting hai. Meri maa, pariksha samay ki sabse badi salahkar. Watching cartoons made me laugh and my stress reduced, says Goldie Sharma. Prime Minister Modi all smiles as he hears very carefully to the young girl there, along with the Honorable Human Resource and Development Minister and the Honorable Minister of State, Sri Upendra Kushwaha ji and Dr. Satyapal Singh. And now the youngsters have the opportunity to get a photograph clicked with the painting wall behind them. Smiles being exchanged, and why not? We are all celebrating the examination festival here. Keep calm, it's just an exam. And here inside the hall, happiness galore as students realize that their Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, is about to arrive on the stage. Examinations are fun.
Pariksha padne chalte hai, no?
Examinations are like a festival. Youth is energy, and examinations give us an opportunity to realize our own potential. Examination for these students means pleasure, not pressure. A happy mind.